cadets. Gotta bring up the live stream. Gotta love it. And when my cell phone's on top of its game. Welcome to Uno! You're gonna be playing some Uno. And talking about my day! Uno Party Mania Store. Oh, what's going on here? Wilder rules, fun, faster, create chaos, and crazy rules. That's just the store stuff, okay. So let's go to local play. Let's get a practice round in. I just wanna sit back, relax, eat my dinner, and shoot the shit. Let's see, we have 7. Jump in. No buffering. Draw the match. Let's remove draw the match. So, my day was... Well... My feet are killing me. I'll be honest. Like, they are totally, like... Oh, I feel like I walked 1,000 miles. And I'm eating some spicy chocobo tenders right now. My turn again. Got a yellow 5, I'm gonna put a yellow 9. God, asked me the same question he asked about 5 months ago. Same question in June. Kind of really redundant, isn't it? Thank you. was kind of unavoidable. Sorry, I got lost in the sauce. What's the gameplay? We're not talking about my stream. I mean, my day. Jeez. So my feet are tired. I've been walking everywhere today. Trying to get some cash, obviously. Although selling some stuff. Because I don't get donations on Twitch. Or subscriptions and all that. Because I'm still quite young. In the grand scheme of things. So, yeah. Despite all that, it doesn't stop me from living my life. So I end up walking into a grocery store after like selling some stuff, right? I go in there to buy some stuff. I got this officer, right? Like, this officer is eyeballing me throughout the entire freaking store. All because I have a thing in my bag with me. I have a travel bag where I carry my groceries in. And he was watching me throughout the entire freaking store. Like, he was eyeballing me so hard. Oh, no. And it was fucking creepy, you know? But I get this officer is just doing his job. But this was an officer of color. And God dang it. We'll get one more warm-up in. So, yeah, all in all, like, this officer's eyeballing me. And I grab a bottle of ketchup, you know, like, because I wanted to have, like, ketchup with my chicken wings. Not chicken wings, but chicken strips, you know? Like, I like ketchup with my chicken. Fried chicken strips. And these ones are a little spicy because I messed up the formula a bit. But, yeah, so. All in all, I was just doing some shopping. I then went to get some bacon bits. Because, like, I like bacon bits with my mashed potatoes, alright? Like, I really do. I grab the bacon bits, and this officer is tapping me on the shoulder, going like, "Hey, what you doing here?" I go like, "Give me some bacon bits down there." He's like, "Are you gonna buy them? Is there a steal?" I go like, "Hey, what proof do you have of that?" He said, "You're walking around with a big large bag." I go, "Yeah, because I don't have a car and I walk everywhere." He looks at me and goes, "Show me your driver's license then." I go, "You want to see my Texas State ID? Fine, I'll show you my ID." I showed him my ID, and he rummaged through my entire freaking wallet.
Oh no!
He goes through my entire freaking wallet. He goes, "Where's your driver's license?" I go, "Huh, it's kind of like I told you that, I don't have one."
Oh no!
He goes, "Wait wait a minute, you don't have one? I go, kinda makes sense, doesn't it, there, Mr. Security Officer? So, yeah, walk everywhere. Where are you walking from? I go, cross town. Literally a 2-hour walk. What's your excuse? He goes, I'm so sorry. I go like, sorry doesn't cut half of the reasons why you were following me around the freaking grocery store like a freaking stalker. I said, I can make a whole video off of this as I'm a streamer. He goes, wait a minute, you're a streamer? I go, yeah. Yeah, and you think your cop buddies would have let you know that there's a VT in this town that is actually really loved and adored by everyone. He goes, okay, sorry. I go, next time before you literally going around stalking someone in a store because they have a freaking big lunch bag, maybe, possibly, could it be that they're not doing anything sussy at all? He goes, yes, sir. I go, good. Have a nice day, officer. He goes, I'm not an officer, but I am going to get reprimanded for this. For my security office. Can't help you there.
Oh no.
So, officer looked like he was about to shit himself. Security officer. But that wasn't the end of it. While I was at the checkout lane, the manager approached me. I was like, oh shit, now what? Manager ended up approaching me and saying like, hey, our security officer was walking behind me in the entire store. I want to apologize. It seems he has a problem against white people on this side of town. I go, and that's supposed to be a freaking excuse? He goes, the manager goes like, no, that's not an excuse. He just has bad, like, experiences with people white nation. I go, dude. Like, you don't know what the hell you're just telling me right now? And how I can run a mile with this on a freaking live stream. He said, yeah, he said he was something else.
Oh no!
I go, yeah, please don't tell anyone, like, our store or, like, name or the employees' names. I go, what do you think I am, some soulless pot fuck? I would never do that to an actual person in real life. In the real world. But on the digital side, oh, without a shadow of a doubt, I would literally expose an attacker like that. He goes, oh, well, that's a bit concerning. I go, yeah, it should be. He said, thank you so much. I lucky I'm a nice guy. Manager goes, okay.
I said,
dog style officer is pay? And security officer is pay? And literally suspend him. Walking to a gas station after getting like a huge cup, and this lady gives me a free drink, you know, because I have my own cup. I go, wow, that's really cool. I didn't know I could get free drinks here as long as I have my own cup. She goes, yeah, is this store policy? Because if you come in with your own cup, it's like, we've got a lot of people that come in here that have. Obviously, like, can't pay for the drinks, and it's all on the store owner that allows this. And they're like, oh man, this person sounds like a really nice person. And the lady goes, yes and no, he just pities the poor. And I go like, well, that ain't nice at all, I'm not even that poor. I'm just a guy that's really out in the summer heat. I said, I can pay. She said, nah, you're keeping up as it is. But thanks for being honest. I go, thanks for being honest, kid. That made my day a little bit better. One of my friends ends up calling me on the cell phone, noticed me walking on the side of the road and say, hey, you need a lift? And he came back and picked me up. And I had to go to two computer shops and four freaking pawn shops before I can sell my old laptop with Windows 10. And I only got $35 for it. Look at my design. Customize. That's interesting. Oh, that is daunting. Oh, that is horrifying. That is a creepy sound, cadets. Oh, I actually got that. Nice. Got that. Rosewood. Oh, I do have it. I still want that one. Neon Vegas, baby. Woo! Nah, we got 4 frames to go. Let's go online. So, I also couldn't stream earlier today because, like, my network was going through, like, an update. There was an email sent late last night that said, oh, from around like 2 o'clock to literally around 5 o'clock, there was going to be a major system update to update like the internet's performance today, and there's another reason why I couldn't like stream. So that was a bit of a tragedy. But it happens, you know. Oh, that was fabulous. Poor MathWibs got shafted. MathWiz is probably gonna start rage quitting soon. Oh, you mother ever! Thank you. so wild today. Well, that went pear-shaped fast. Usually how Uno goes. Got lucky on that one. Oh well. Well, he stalled for that one. Not anymore. Come on, heart of the cards. God dang it. For crying out loud. for the gambler's sake. Somebody play a red so I can play a seven. Jank! Gimme!
Perfect.
God dang it! All that perfect planning and for what? Just to be fucked over by my own plan? Come on, somebody play a red. Oh, you! You adorable piece of shit. You fell right for my trap card! The infamous zero! For a while. This game is wild. The jank is real. Oh, the shenanigans are going on ape shit. Thank you. I think I'm gonna call it a stream because I am really wore out. I basically got no energy left. My E-tank is on empty. And you hate to hear that, cadets. But I ain't gonna call it quits on this game. I ain't no quitter. I ain't done. Let's go with I'm blue, nubble dee, nubble die. Ah. bastard. I'm a genius. Not when a Gordon's bland. I love mixing things up. Access denied. Red. getting spammed with friend requests. Fucking weird. Okay, yeah, I guess I'm gonna have to call it quits because some shit's going down. And I'll see y'all in the next one. I gotta figure out what's going on with these friend requests on Steam. What a nightmare. Later, everyone.